It's been 7 years since Jake Gyllenhaal and Taylor Swift dated, and while Gyllenhaal has been mostly reluctant to speak to the relationship publicly, he briefly touched on his time with the singer in a new interview. In a Facebook live chat with Boston Marathon bombing survivor Jeff Bauman caught by Us Weekly, Gyllenhaal, who portrays Bauman in new movie Stronger, found himself in some uncomfortable territory when Bauman asked this: "If you lost your legs in real life, do you think Taylor Swift would write a song about it?" Yikes, yikes, yikes. "Like a country song," Bauman clarified, to which Gyllenhaal replied, "She sort of moved more into pop now." And that, ladies and gents, is called expert evasion. Gyllenhaal moved to shut down Swift's speak earlier this year during an interview with The Guardian. "I think when you're in a relationship, you are constantly scrutinized, your friends are scrutinized, but," he said, before finally dismissing the question by noting, "I would love to not talk about my personal life." 10 celebrity divorces that rocked Hollywood. Read more. Jake Gyllenhaal answers rare Taylor Swift question in Facebook interview. http://popcrush.com/Jake-Gyllenhaal-Taylor-Swift-interview/?trackback=clip